Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to another episode of iGeek's blog, and I am your host Dhunesh. I just downloaded Safari Tech Preview on my Mac so I can keep track of upcoming features, bug fixes and improvements in Apple's web browser. Are you on the same page as me? Installing Safari Tech Preview is a breeze and anyone can put their hands on it. So let's get into the video to know how to get it. Before we start, make sure to subscribe our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to never miss any update from the iGeeks blog. Let's head over to the Safari Developer download page. I have mentioned the link of the download page in the description below. Now, under Safari Technology Preview, download the compatible DMG file for your Mac. Once the download is complete, run the package installer as usual and follow the instructions. Once the installation is finished, you can find the Safari Technology Preview in the application folder, or you can launch it from the launchpad and explore all the upcoming features and improvements of Safari. That's all there is to it. If you find this video helpful, give us thumbs up, share this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. I am signing off. Thanks for watching and we'll catch you in another episode.